Oh, here comes trouble.
But also here comes one of the top young talents from NXT. Jayne is the multiple-time NXT Women's Tag Champion, co-holder of the longest reign in that title's history.
And we are only seeing the start of Jacy Jayne's dominance.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what Jacy does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
It's the second generation superstar who's here to write her own story.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
You can see here the confidence of a true champion.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Undisputed Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, Jacy Jayne. And her opponent from Fort Wayne, Indiana, she is the Undisputed Women's Champion, the Punisher, Mariah.
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Well, scattered reversal there.
Each competitor showing they've done their own work. Snap suplex.
We're not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Three amigos.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
No telling what is going to happen in a Falls Count Anywhere match. What can a superstar do to succeed in such a...
Jayne's got the pin to retain. And for some reason, she stops the count. There it is. And Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Oh, to a backbreaker. Painful. just another insane display of power.
Jayce sidestepped out of the way.
Uh-oh.
Saw it coming, turned right into a neck breaker.
Looking for a suplex, slingshot.
Slingshot. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Spinning sidewalk slam with authority. Just deadlifting right there. The power. The power slam. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Impressive reversal there.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
And Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, but now let's see if she can hold up against this burst.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Spear! And Jayne reverses it.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
That unraveled on Jacy.
Running STO plants.
Nicely done.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now. She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
What a rolling spear. Looks like the champ is going to re-
Guess not. Oof.
Knees meet face.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Quick count out after one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Up speed.
Penalty kick.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down!
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow! Oof!
And kicks and punches, just battering her. And Jacy has taken out a lot of offense now.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
Or Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Oh, a chop
like a frying pan.
You can see it.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
That's it.
That's it.
The champion into the cover.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Oh, and the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, she's falling hard to the outside.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. Uh-oh! Somersault plunge onto the floor.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
You call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I...
Sleeper hold sink.
Oh, man, Jan to tap out. What a win!
Shoulders down.
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt him, Cole.
Don't come over here!
Cole, you sacked him as a human shield.
And Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Oof. Insult to injury.
And she just flipped the script of this match courtesy of the table.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
That's it. And with absolutely no regard for her well-being, she just put her through a table.
Complete and utter chaos in this winner's matchup.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them? I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer. A sledgehammer.
Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Guess not.
advantage here.
Really taking control here.
And Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Elbow smash. Big impact. That unraveled on Jacy.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
One more time and landing with incredible impact. Ma setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go.
Just brutal. Oof. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Oh, my goodness.
Jacy has taken on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Uh-oh.
Crashing down with the senton.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Moonsault!
Hold your breath.
Oh, that is just crazy athleticism.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Shoulders are down. She fights her shoulder up before one.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Listen to this place. It's electric. Able to interrupt the attack.
Popped right in the face.
Oh, and she turns it around. Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Champ looking to end this.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. There it is.
Here's the pin total on the line.
Here we go.
The ref not even getting to one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And she's keeping the pressure on here.
She continues to press forward.
She throws her back in.
Sleeper hold cinched,
and she loses via submission.
Cover by the champ.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
And some effective offense with that one.
Insult to injury.
again.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed women's champion, the Punisher, Maria Evans.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.